Hi, my name is Hannah and I'm from France, and I'm doing an internship here because it's my final year of university and it's a required work placement. So I chose Ireland because my mum is from here and my grandmother and all my cousins are living in Kimmare and come to Kerry, and I've always wanted to see what it was like to live in Ireland. So I came to Ireland and Partnership International made that very easy for me, and they helped me organise everything. And I'm now working as a project assistant in a company, so basically it's administrative work, answering the phone and helping other companies as well. So I love Cork City, I think it's great, and I think as well that there's a lot of things to do around. You can go to County Kerry and there's a lot of things to visit even close to Cork City. I know that Partnership International organised tours. I've been to Blarney, I've been to Fota as well, which is great, and a lot of fun. And the food is great as well, people are very nice, and there's always a pub somewhere that you can relax. The advice I would give to any new participants is just to take a chance and go for it, because it's great. You can meet a lot of new people, like discover new cultures and have a lot of fun, and there's always like weekly activities organized as well, and there's a lot of opportunities for you to improve your English as well as your professional skills, so that's great. Thanks a million to Partnership International for giving me this great opportunity, and I'm sure I'll be back again. Salut!